All right, there we go. We struck oil. Now you just put your vent plug in the top, and then you'll unhook this. Put your other plug back in the bottom.